regulators. Regulate any stealing of this property. We're damn good too. But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up.
It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Warmer G was on the streets trying to consume some skirts for the E so I could get some phones rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All these nerds know what's up with 213.
So I hugged the left on 21 and Lewis, some brothers shooting dice. So I said, let's do this. I jumped up the rock and said, what's up? Some brothers pulled some gas, so I said, I'm stuck.
These girls peeping me, I'm a glide and swerve. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to bigger, better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they taking more than 12. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up, and they all around. Can't let them see him if they going straight down for power. They want to come up real quick, but though they start to climb. I best pull out my strap and lay them busters down.
Guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my hometown. I had wings, I would fly, let me contemplate. I glance in the cut and I see my homie
16 in the clip and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make some bodies turn cold. I've been dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate. Down, I let my gas flow. Now I'm switching my mind back into freak mode. If you won't skirt, sit back and observe. I just slap a gang of hoes over there on the curb.
Now they got the freaks, and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E and me, the woman to the G.
Just like I thought, they were in the same spot, in need of some desperate pain. And they go get the G child, we're in need of something. One of them names was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your size. She said, my chords broke down and you sing real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a core full of girls and it's going real swell. The next stop is the East Side Motel.
Into a whole new era, G-Funk. Step to this, I dare ya, funk. On a whole new level.
The rhythm is the bass element, the treble.
Chords and strings, we brings melody. G-Funk, rhythm is life, and life is rhythm.
If you know like I know, you don't wanna step to this. It's the G-Funk era, pumped out with a gangster twist. If you smoke like I smoke, then you're high like every day. And if your ass is a buster, 213 will regulate.